helps you to have a very like structured sort of schedule. And being a full-time boarder, it's great because when you do go home and you do go back to like another routine on holiday, there's like that extreme break. Whereas when you're here, it's like it helps you to focus because it's like breakfast, school, activities, homework, bed, then I chill time. So it's good. Breakfast is amazing.
Yeah, it's like a hotel.
Breakfast is really, really good. Like, you get
custom made.
Yeah, it's legit like a hotel breakfast. Mm. Breakfast is my favorite part of the day.
Walk to the hub, you feel like you're in a hotel.
Yeah.
Like you see the view, and in every morning you see the sunrise.
Boarding prepares me for the harsh university life, and kind of needing to meet deadlines and being close to my school really helps a lot, and it kind of prepares me for that.
Favorite subjects would definitely be art, PE, and French.
Ooh.
Yeah. Art because I'm like obsessed with fashion, so I'm very into anything creative and DIY. French because it's sort of a common language, so I learned it in like previous schools and stuff, so it's always good to, you know, bring something from where you come from. So.
History? It's like you get to learn about how culture and heritage came from each country, which is really interesting for me as well. And for media, it's like my dream job kind of, because like I really enjoy making films, and Harrow gave me a lot of opportunity to do like different projects. For your studies, and boarding like the best place.
Yeah, that helps. And we get you guys.
Oh, sixth form.
It can be like a really nice thing. Like there's no separation. So sort of when you're at school, it can sometimes feel like you're still at home, which is good.
I feel like it's really a best of both worlds, because when I'm not a boarder, I don't have enough time to spend with my family properly because I worry about work.
And then you get home late.
And you don't really get to spend time with them, like quality time. And with friends, like, I don't know, you don't really spend that much time when you're not a boarder.
And if you're an only child, you get like millions of brothers and sisters.
And there's usually shopping trips and stuff like that. Recently, we actually went go-karting, which was really fun. And then at the shopping center, we could do whatever we want and watch a movie with some friends. It's really fun.
It's great that boarding has like teachers that come and do duties. For example, like Miss Adam teaches me math, and then if I do a past paper, like I'll quickly run down and give it to her to mark for me. So that's always nice, like having it right there. And then you get your own leadership roles, you know, waking up in the morning by yourself, doing your laundry and stuff. That's all responsibilities that you learn to do. Everyone has like their small jobs, or like you're asked to do something, so I think it's a great opportunity to learn like how to take responsibility.
I have to do 2 coursework, which is a lot of work, and right now I'm taking history and I'm doing history coursework. The teachers who are in boarding, which is like Mr. Wainwright, Ms. Wilson, Ms. Brin and stuff, they give me full support in how to write coursework, and I get like free time and more time than other people in school. Because like in every time they have like homework time after dinner, I can go to them and like work together with them.
good thing about boarding is that everyone gets that opportunity to become the person, to have it like a home away from home, which is a great experience. It's definitely something I think everyone should do, because it doesn't just prepare you for school and help you that way, it prepares you for life, so it's a good thing. And we're boarding, so like, no time limit.
Boarding!
Wink, wink!
Wink!